Good morning, student. In social science, today I am going to explain at the chapter 8 things, some important statements are given, some important more about the chapters are given, like that. Waste generated from domestic activities is called the domestic waste. So domestic waste, it is very reasonable. And it should be properly cared and properly it should be disposed. Waste from schools, streets, hospitals, offices, shops or buildings, material. It is called the community waste. Community waste creates more problem because you can see near the hospitals there are the hospital people throw different types of the items as in the open. It is very harmful. Some needles may be there. Some medicines, waste may be there. That is very harmful for the atmosphere and for the people. People may get injected as the needle. Suppose to any person is suffering from hepatitis B or C and that person also gets that type of needle. What the people of the hospitals have been used before. So he or she may be suffered from hepatitis B or C. So all the diseases that can be transferred from person to another person by the blood, it may be transferred as using wrong using of the needles, means syringes, and as making a garbage, as disposing it out of the hospitals as sides of the road. It is very dangerous. So hospitals must manage the garbage disposal system in the good way, where should be the plastic can be kept, where should be the syringes can be kept, where should the some waste from the medicines can be thrown, can be kept. So it should be decided and it should be controlled and it should be managed in the good way as to dispose of. As we know, the domestic items, domestic garbage, we should use properly the vegetable peels, fruit peels, as using pit, or we can eat them as to animals, domestic animals like that cows or fallows, as possible as we can give them for eating. And other items, food items, what is the left items of eating, we can use to give the poor people also, we can use to give the domestic animals also as in the proper time. So garbage is the organic part of the waste which is decomposed in a few days. It includes vegetable and food peelings, food leftovers and garden litters also. So if it is the garbage as biodegradable, it is very easy to make a compost. If the garbage are not biodegradable, it is non-biodegradable, like the plastics. So we can recycle them again and again, and we can prepare, we can produce new items, new things for using. Rubbish includes paper, plastics, polythene bags, rubber, glass pieces, cotton and discarded cloths. So in this way we can manage. Sewage is the waste. Sewage is the wastewater from kitchens, bathrooms and toilets. It should be always disposed in the good way. Directly should not be go to the river or any types of the pond. It should be also managed in the good way as to make the filter them and keep out all types of the harmful items. E-waste consists of the discarded electronic parts of the computers, televisions, music systems and other household electronics items. Like that mobile battery. The people generally use the mobile battery after using this. They can throw here and there. If they are using cells, radio cells, torch cells, they can throw here and there outside of the house. So it is very harmful. It should be disposed in the place where any pit is there, or it should be disposed as 5 feet underground, 10 feet underground. So it is good. Otherwise, it is very harmful, and it may be also reduce the soil fertility. It may be also reduce. It may be also pollute the water level, water also. So it is very necessary as to manage the electronic items. Suppose that we have radios, we have televisions, computers. It is out of work. So we should manage at disposing of this all things in the good way. We can call the some in cities. In some cities, there are some people organization that they can manage good disposal of the electronic items. So the people can call them and can give them to dispose of all types of the electronic items. It is good. I hope you have done worksheet number 16 and fill in the blanks and tick the correct answers. And true, false, I will give solutions also. And you try to make a project, watch the activities of your family members for one full day. Prepare a list of waste generated by them. Means you should make a list as morning to evening. When you get up in the morning, that time morning to evening, you make a list that which type of the waste materials produced daily by daily at your home. You make a list and you tick that. How many are biodegradable and how many are non-biodegradable. You make a list. When the school reopen, I will see. So in this way, you can make a project in the groups also, with family members also. So I will see. So after that, I will give the solutions of this chapter, and you may complete at your home for today's class. Thank you.